My mom means everything to me. She's always there for me, always taking care of me, always making sure I'm at my best. And if I'm at my worst, just bring me up to my best. Always there for me.
What my mom means to me, she means a lot. She's always there for me. She's a best friend, a mentor, caregiver. Whatever I need, I know I can count on her. She does everything for me, for real, for real. She's always there in my time of needs. She's always willing to give me whatever to make me happy, even if that means putting her feelings aside. She just means a lot to me.
She's my everything. She's my best friend. She's a nurse when she needs to. I can go to her for information. She's just everything I need.
She means the world to me. I wouldn't be here without her. She's a hardworking woman. She's done a lot for me. You know, we had our hard times, but like, we always come back and it like makes our love stronger. Her hard work ethic, I think that's where I get some of that from. You know, she'd stay up at like midnight to take care of me when I'm sick when I was younger, so I really appreciate that.
It means the world to me, like so many sacrifices she made, everything she does for me and my family. And there's not really a word to describe it. I just love her with all my heart, and I'd do anything for her. I have a lot of favorite moments of my mom, but if I had to pick out one in specific, it would probably be last year, coming into my freshman year, playing varsity football, and everything she tried to do, everything, every single day, she tried to put me in the best position to be the best. And there was times that it would get frustrating because we just butt heads a little bit, but during that process, but she had my best interest at heart, and I just love her for keeping me grounded and just keeping me going through it. There's times I wanted to quit in the process, and just always told me to keep going and just keep pushing through, and that God's got me, and that was a big thing for me.
The time that we start cooking, that it's a good time that we start bonding and talking about things that we do, or things that, you know, like throughout the day, how our day was, or things that we're going through. Definitely traveling. We went to Cancun, Jamaica, Bahamas, and each time it was a different experience, and they were very good experiences.
I remember I had my mom, we went to Florida. Me and her spent the whole trip together. It was just me and her. We spent the whole trip together. We went out, we ate, we did all types of fun things. It was a really good time being able to be with her. Even though she works, it's not hard for me to see her like I used to. So it was really good being able to spend time with her and just enjoy myself.
We go to movies sometimes. Even at the house, we'll watch shows. At night, we'll like watch our shows, like Survivor or anything like that. You know, that's a pretty cool time with us. We go out to dinners, go out to lunches, and yeah, play cards sometimes.
She's always coming to my games, discussing either lacrosse or football, just discussing our sports and just talking about it. That's a big thing between us. She's kind to everyone. She puts everyone on the same level. She treats everyone the same. Even if you're a stranger to her, she'll treat you like you're your own family, and that's a unique trait, and that's a trait that I see in myself too. Hey mom, I just want to say I love you. Just want to thank you for everything you're doing for me, everything you did for me. I just want to thank you for keeping me grounded in your endless love, and there's not a word that I can describe you. I love you so much.
She's a hard worker. She's a beautiful woman, inside and out. She's just everything you can ask. I don't know how else to explain her. She's just amazing in every aspect.
I get my goofiness from her. So like we laugh a lot, joke around a lot. That's something we like to do, tell jokes to each other, always make each other laugh. And, nah. But just the joking around part, like, we don't even tell jokes. We just look at each other and start laughing. It's weird. It's like our hearts connect. Nah, I just like seeing her smile. That's my favorite memory of her. Like, she likes to take care of me, but like always try to look after her first.
Probably her generosity. She's always there, not even just for me, but for everybody. If anybody ever needs help, she's always there to help them. So she's very caring. And yeah, she's just always there. Just that she means the world. Love her a lot. She loves with all my heart. Dear mama, just want you to know that I love you. You're always there for me, and you've taken care of me my whole life. And there's nothing I could do to give back everything that you've done for me. Just want to say thank you. Love you.
Dear mama, I would like to thank you for all that you've done to me. Since I was young, you take care of me. Whenever I was sick, whenever I had a boo-boo, a scratch, you always fix it up. There's so much things that you've done for me, and I don't think I'll ever be able to pay that back. I'd just like to say thank you.
Every time she pick me up from school, she take me to the doctor, go to the dentist. We always go out to eat, our little secret trips. Always enjoy ourselves. We always have fun. We always sit out, talk for a while. It's just the time being with her. We get to enjoy ourselves and really just get to have that one-on-one that we used to have. I love you, Ma. Thank you for everything you've done for me. You mean the world to me.
Dear Mama, I want to say I'm truly blessed to have you as a mother. I want to thank you for all the things you have done for me. As Lord is my witness, I wouldn't ask for any other mother but you. You are hardworking, caring, supportive, and everything else that makes you know I can think of. Thank you, and happy Mother's Day.